Welcome to the news, everybody. Today we have two special guests from our local school, Monroe Intermediate, to tell us about some things that are going on in their school. First, we have John. John, tell us what's happening at your school.
Well, there is a sickness going through our school like wildfire.
Wow, that's insane. Now let's go over to Christian with Dr. Kelly.
Okay, I'm here with a special guest, Dr. Kelly, to give us some insider information on what's going on at Monroe Intermediate School. Dr. Kelly?
Well, this illness is strep throat, and we think that the illness was spread around by physical contact during class and play practice. We believe the sickness going around in the school is strep throat. We think patient zero is John. John gave it to Marco at lunch and gave Harrison on the bus. And we think Harrison gave it to Susie at art and Nigel at lunch. And we think that Marco gave it to Susie during the big scene. The same with Sarah. Sarah gave it to Vivian at PE.
Thank you, Dr. Kelly.
Okay, guys, that's it for today. See you next time on the news, and don't forget to wash your hands.